Should releasing games that don't work at launch kind of be illegal? It's like you're selling a product that just clearly doesn't work and doesn't do what it says it's supposed to. Like, I feel like there's laws against doing that, but somehow companies like EA release Battlefield 2042 and it's an absolute dumpster fire. Like, how are they allowed to do that? I feel like that's illegal.